The beautiful, majestic Columbia. Welcome to a not very good vlog. I'm not a very good host. I'm actually catching a cold right now, so I'm trying not to use my voice too much, but I decided we are about 8 days away from 8 or 9 days. I don't know if it closes on the 30th or 31st, but I'm coming back on the 30th. So this is the 22nd, May 22nd, about 8 or 9 days away from Splash Mountain closing. There's the old beauty. I decided to come and enjoy my day in Critter Country. I rope dropped Winnie the Pooh, got on Splash Mountain, got pretty badly splashed, and then got back on Winnie the Pooh, and now I'm here. So kind of waiting for the fruit cart to open up so I could go get myself some breakfast, but Splash Mountain, a little over a week away from closing. And I will be here on the 30th. I probably will not get off the ride. I just hop right back in line and keep riding it around and around and around until it finally closes. So that's probably going to be my plan for next week, next Tuesday when I return. So anyway, I wanted to show you a little bit around Critter Country and see what there's to do. So for starters, I kind of lump the Harbor Galley into Critter Country. I don't think it's actually on the map. I don't think it's actually in Critter Country, but I kind of lump it in. Show you some of the stuff that they have here. I always go with the Louisiana beef stew right in the middle there when I have it. Sometimes they have the beef stew over here, or they have it over at the Royal Street Veranda in New Orleans Square. I don't pay that close attention, but when I have it, I eat it. Clam chowder is also pretty good, depending on where you get it. So this, I'm gonna make this my dinner because it's cold right now. It's gonna be cold tonight, and it'll be nice. It'll be really nice to have something warm and hearty for dinner. Especially since right now I just got splashed and I'm kind of freezing. Anyway, there's Splash Mountain over there. I just watched the movie Song of the South last night. We're now officially entering into Critter Country. Here's the fruit stand and I'm waiting for them to open up so I can go get breakfast. But I watched Song of the South last night. You know, the movie is it's a little cringy, but for the most part, I kind of like it. It's one of those that you kind of have to watch to be able to truly understand. Over here is the Davy Crockett Explorer Canoes. I was trying to think of like what movies would tie into each land, and Davy Crockett and the River Pirates would tie into Critter Country. Davy Crockett, King of the Wild Frontier, is more so Frontierland. I'll also be going over to explore Tom Sawyer's Island. I know that's more so Frontierland than Critter Country, but Critter Country is super small, and there's a lot to do over there at Tom Sawyer Island. That being said, but right here is Davy Crockett Explorer Canoes. I don't know if they're going to open today. Hopefully they do. I've been doing Davy Crockett, the canoes, a lot recently. Over here is the Hungry Bear Restaurant, as you can see by the sign. Probably where I'm going for lunch. I remember coming here a lot when I was younger for chicken tenders, and now I've moved up to the chicken sandwich. That's really good. There's the snacking place for churros. Here's the other side of Splash Mountain. Current wait time, 5 minutes. It's Winnie the Pooh over there. Winnie the Pooh, that's my favorite ride. In both parks, Winnie the Pooh is my favorite ride, and it has been ever since I was a little kid. You can see people getting on Splash Mountain right now. Want to know what's great? So the railroad runs straight through Splash Mountain, and there is a scene right when you first splash down into the cave from what is called Slip and Falls in the ride. Right when you first splash down, you smell this amazing smell of the railroad mixed with the water. It's unmatched, man. It's gonna be sad seeing this go. But there's Winnie the Pooh over there. And here's the official entrance to Splash Mountain. Nothing on the weather vane. One of these added touches that I like over here for theming for Winnie the Pooh are all the houses. This over here is Pooh's Corner. It used to be called the Mile Long Bar, and it was themed to Country Bear Jamboree, which is right there where Winnie the Pooh is now. That was the old attraction. Here's the Winnie the Pooh meet and greet. Teddy Bear's Swingin' Arcade. That's a remnant of the old Mile Long Bar that used to be here. Mr. Sanders. Winnie the Pooh lived under a tree. Lived in a tree under the name of Sanders. Which means he had the name in gold lettering. And he lived underneath it. I'm telling you, man, Winnie the Pooh really is the best. Look, Mr. Bluebird's house. Haven't seen him in a while. He usually sits on my shoulder. I'm sure there's stories to all of these posters. But I don't know them. I'd love to know. Otherwise, it just seems like theming. Disneyland mailbox. Might as well show what's in here. It's just themed to Pooh Bear's birthday, just like the ending of the ride. Hip hip hooray! One of the cool places. Cool parts about Pooh Corner is you could come over here and watch them making the candy. And you can buy it right there. Owl sells up there.
She won't take that one either. I'm gonna
excuse me there. Telling you, man, Winnie the Pooh is the best. See what they have over here. No way. There you go. There's pecan. Is this meant for guys, or is it unisex, or what is it? Like, you never see Winnie the Pooh shirts that are meant for guys. I mean, I've got my... dropped you there. I mean, I've got my sweatshirt on. Also got a Splash Mountain t-shirt on underneath this. But, yeah, you never see anything for guys in Winnie the Pooh. Kind of sucks. Check this out. Just noticed this, actually. I never noticed this right up there. And then, you know, it has something to do with the track layout over there. So you see it. I'm sure the track kind of snakes around this way and then around. So, yeah, this is like the way backside. And if you go around this corner, you go to backstage. So I'm not going back there, because I get yelled at. Sammy's recycle, it's in the corner. Reduce, reuse, recycle. And a Professor Barnaby Owl. Well, there you go. That's the walkthrough of Critter Country. Like I said, not a very big place. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll attach some videos that I took of the attractions here. I'm not going to film Davy Crockett's Explorer Canoes, because it's hard to do that when you're trying to row. But, yeah, there you go.
The log, and be sure to watch your kings. Have a zippity doo dah ride.
Para su segunda, permanezca sentado y manteca las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del barco y cuide a los pequeñitos.
For your safety, just stay seated if your hands, arms, feet.
Oh, I'm already getting my legs wet. Oh my God.
Thank you.
to this door right there is the lift hill for the final drop. I'm not ready for this ride to close, man. No train. Smell in this section is just immaculate, unmatched. What do we do with all of our time? Well, we sit and we think and we wiggle our toes. That's what you ask us, that's what we know. Tell me your shoes are gone. Really your shoes are gone. Sorry to cover up the phone, I don't want to lose the phone. Joe Fowler. No waterfall. Gators some love over here, but show you a picture right here. Woo!
So where to next? I don't need no other place.
Here's off Splash Mountain. Oh man. This is making me really sad here. Can't run away from trouble. There ain't no place that far. I didn't know which one
I'm
on.
Oh my god, Heather.
Is that us? Yeah. Oh, there I am. Well, tough. Excuse me, guys. Sorry.
Ours is right there.
Excuse me. Zippity doo da day. There you go. Splash Mountain, man. Disney D.
A little bear named Winnie the Pooh set off in search of honey.
Look, Mama,
first the wind, and now this.
Whee! This is fun!
Goodness gracious!
Hello!
If honey is what you covet, it, you'll find that they love it, because it goes along the hill you promise. Beware, 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 beware.
They're on, they're round, they're up, they're out, they're in, they're out, they're all around, they're far, they're near, they're far, they're in, they're quick, they're slick, they're
insincere. Beware, 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 beware. Along goes this very confusal. I am the one for whom's a fairy star.
wonderful dream.
Wake up, Pooh. Wake up. Wake up, Pooh.
Oh boy, it's your birthday.
It's time for your party, Pooh.
Hooray! Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You'll find my present to be quite delicious.
Goodness gracious.
You'll never guess what it is.
The wonderful thing about you is you can get the best presents.
Oh, that was fun.